Yo, what is going on, everybody? Welcome to the new video. Today we're recording a video that is somewhat different from everything else that we make. Today we're gonna be playing Rocket League. We usually play with a controller like this. I have an Xbox 360, but today we're gonna be playing with a mouse and keyboard. So that's gonna be something different, and I don't know how it's gonna go. So let's see. Let's check it out. And yeah, if you guys don't already know, I stream on Twitch every single day except Sundays. Link down in the description below. Also, if you like these types of videos and you'd like to see more, don't forget to subscribe and drop a like. Let's get right into the video. Let's check it out. All right, let's go. So first things first, we're gonna go into a casual 3v3. I have never played this game on a mouse and keyboard, and I've seen a lot of people do, but the only thing that I know is that it's very, very hard. Like, everyone that plays on mouse and keyboard says it's super hard. You need to like know how to do the moves and everything correctly, because on a controller it's just so much more smooth. I don't know. Okay, let's see. Okay, even in the training it looks different. Let's check it out. So space is for the ball cam, right click is for the jump, apparently. That's from what I've seen from before. Anything else, I have no idea. So let's try it out. Let's see if we can get a first win with a mouse and keyboard. I'm not gonna go for this kickoff. Okay, so first things first, boost is left click, jump is right. Oh god, how do you... Oh, okay, shift. Shift is for the power slide. This is so weird. I'm not used to this, dude, but we're getting... Okay, we're getting carried. I'll take it, we're getting carried. No problem. Oh, damn. I did not expect it to be this kind of different than the controller itself. Okay, we can still do this. Let's see if we can hit a ball once. I keep pressing space to like to power slide because I'm used to other games, but it's not. It's actually shift, and that confused me a lot. Oh god! Now I press space to jump. Oh right. Okay, this is just confusing. Oh, here we go. Assist. Can I do an aerial? Oh no, I cannot. I don't have boost. Let's see if I can do an aerial. Oh my god! I suck. Okay. Okay, here we go. I'm getting the hang of it right now. We go for this boost. No, we don't. Whoop. Oh, I press space again. Press space again to jump. Should probably change my keybinds. Something other than this. Oh, I'll take it. Okay, see? First time mouse and keyboard. And the second assist is a goal, actually. So I'll take that. No problem, dude. No problem at all. Let me do this. Oh, I freaking pressed the wrong button again. I wanted to boost. I'll take the demo. Ooh, and a save as well. Agent for the win over here. Takes everything. Oh, what a pass. What an absolute 10 out of 10 pass right here from Agent on mouse and keyboard. Look at this. Zika with that score. GG easy. And now they left the game as well. They rage quit. They freaking rage quit, dude. Oh my god. I wonder what kind of MMR these guys are at. Probably wouldn't be this easy if it was like ranked. I can try one ranked game. But I'll lose my rank straight away. Okay, not bad. Oh, Agent with a save again. Oh no. Okay, whatever. That's fine. It's just 3-1. We still have 3 minutes left. We're gonna win this game, no problem at all. I can already see it. This is an easy win. Don't worry about it. Okay, let's go. This is my ball. How do I say I got it? I don't know. I don't know how to do text chat in this. So I'll just do this. Oh. Okay, nice kickoff. Not bad. Getting better slowly but surely. An agent. No, dude, what did I do? Oh, sorry, teammate. Oops, my bad. I don't know how to say sorry. I don't know how to do quick chat in this. Okay. Okay, they might come back this. But they might. That's it. I'm actually getting better, dude. Like, I'm getting used to the buttons and I'm getting better straight away. I just have to, like, the thing about playing on a mouse and keyboard is my, like, the keybinds are unknown. So I have to, like, think before I actually press the button. Where in the other, where on a controller, I just do it, you know, subconsciously. Over here, I have to actually, like, 1 second before I do it, I'm like, oh, shift. Oh, should I go for a ceiling? I can't even hit a ceiling for, like, with a controller. Imagine a mouse and keyboard. What did I do? What the hell was that? This is it. Agent passes to himself, goes for the jump and misses the ball or the goal and does not score, but wins. I'll take it, dude. 3-2. Was it 3-2? I think it was 3-2 or 3-1. That was actually pretty good. And I got a, ooh, animated decal. I'll take that as well. 3-2 with a mouse and keyboard, and I scored 1 goal, 1 assist. Hey, I'll take it. 2 saves. It's pretty good. That's pretty good. Let's go in another game. Let's check if we can do it one more time. All right. DFH Stadium. Here we go. This is it. Second game. Can we do something over here? Oh. Can we win this one as well? Oof. Nope. Apparently not. Apparently not. Okay. These two guys are... Oh, okay. Three of them are console, and then one teammate is console as well. Oh, they're not. This is easy. Agent goes solo. Gets pushed by his teammate. And with a pass and misses. Almost got it, though. Almost got it, though. Nah, my boost got stolen. First aerial? No, I messed up. It's inverted. I forgot. The controls are inverted, I think, when I do an aerial. So I press W and went down instead of up. Ah, rip, dude. That was close, and that was a good goal. Wait, it's 3-1? Oh, did I join the game in progress? I think I did. I wasn't even paying attention. Oh, that's bad. I don't think they scored 3 goals, did they? There's no way. I'm pretty sure I joined the game in progress. Oh. Oh, this is it. Oh, this is it. What a pass from Agent. Kiff with that beautiful score. Look at that. Look at that. I didn't even mean to assist that. Not gonna lie. Good job. Pretty good. I gotta get used to the keybinds. Oh, that's a goal right there. Good job. What a comeback. What a comeback. 3-3 right now. 2 minutes, 22 seconds remaining. Oh, this is it. First aerial. Okay. Double touch. I'll take it. Dude, First aerial, double touch with a mouse and keyboard. Not bad. Oh, and I get demoed. Damn, son, we get scored. Nah, rip. That's fine. We got this. This is it. Agent with the wall assist to himself and misses the freaking goal like a newbie. Oh, what a debate. Nah, rip. Nice demo. I'll continue from here. Don't touch it. And Agent scores. No way! My teammate just pushed me. No way! Nice try with a flick. I don't even know how to do an air roll over here. On mouse and keyboard. I don't think I have a keybind for air roll. Let's check. Do I? I'm pretty sure I should. A roll is left shift. Oh, okay. So left shift is power slide and A roll. Okay, I didn't know that. 4-4. 53 seconds remaining. Will we win this game or will they? Good question. Okay, I press jump again on accident. Oh. Apparently we will. I didn't even see how the kickoff started. Oh, they didn't even go. They were AFK. Oh. They're straight up AFK. Don't mind if I do. They're straight up AFK. Oh, now they're gonna score. Dude, that's so lucky. The goal, the ball was going towards the goal and then for feet. We won. I'll take it. GG, dude. Easy peasy. Actually, playing on a mouse and keyboard is not even that hard. Like, I mean, it is, but once you get used to it, once you learn the keybinds and everything that you should learn, it's not even that hard. I don't know. If you guys don't have a controller, you can actually try to play with a mouse and keyboard. It ain't that bad. Download the game on Epic Games. It's free to play. test it out. Let me know in the comments how it goes. If you guys like this video, make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and turn on the bell for the future notifications. And if you don't know, I stream on Twitch every single day except Sundays. So stop in. We can play some Rocket League. I play with my viewers all the time. Stop in, say hi. If you are not subscribed, currently only 2% of the people that watch my videos are subscribed. So please help me change that. It would mean the world. Anyway, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. Bye-bye.